This is it. The big day. The final three. I just have to breathe. Take it one round at a time. I got this! This is it. The big day. The final three. I just have to breathe. Take it one round at a time. I got this!
Make it in time?
I can't believe it. This is so weird. Am I still asleep?
Nope. You're not dreaming, girl.
Sorry, I'm just shocked. I'm so happy to see you. You traveled all this way, but how did you know? You?
Yep, Simon started planning it basically since you left.
Guilty as charged.
Now, aren't you glad I told you to pack an extra pair of shoes?
The pair I had could have made it all the way. We've packed too much as it is.
Ma! Pa! You guys too?
She had us pack as if we were moving the entire restaurant here. Ugh. My shoulders are still hurting from the weight of my bag.
Mina, you look too thin. Have you been eating at all?
Yes. Of course, Ma. I can't believe you all made the trip out here. This is unreal.
Saskia, help carry these things to Mina's room.
I'll get it.
What is all this stuff?
I brought you a few things from home. Thought you could use some new pillows and sheets.
Ma, I'm at an inn. They provide all those things.
Some clothes and some medicine. Have you been taking your daily herbs?
Hi, dear. Don't mind us. Just get ready for your big day.
How are you all here? I mean, this is wonderful, but what about the restaurant?
We just closed it up for a few days. It'll be fine. Our patrons know we can't miss this.
You're lucky Simon and Saskia pushed so hard. If we held off on deciding one more day, you may have already finished.
Well, please sit down and get comfortable. I have to run a few errands before my match, but I'll check in on you soon.
Phew, well, we can't sit here either. We have to check in at the other inn, and then go get some seats at the Colosseum.
You're going to watch, too?
Don't worry. Ma won't be able to backseat cook for you all the way from the audience.
Do we have the same mother?
Go on. We'll catch up later. Good luck, Mina.
Thank you, Ma. You're awesome. You know that, right?
I couldn't let you get into the Brigade without a cheering squad.
Now I have to make it in. I can't let them down.
You are gonna be great. Next time we talk, you'll be a brigadier. How may I be of service?
Well, it's been a long road for you, hasn't it, Pumpkin? Sent back home and then brought right back in. But here you are, ready to earn your uniform.
It's been a whirlwind, that's for sure.
Once you're ready, let me know and we'll head to the Colosseum.
Huh?
We've got all the kitchenware you need. And then some.
I think my cats can sense that you'll be leaving them soon. I'm getting teary just thinking about it, too.
No matter where my work takes me, I'm always going to come back and visit. Besides, Pecorino is too cute to leave behind.
How about helping me finish these dishes for one last hurrah?
It'd be my pleasure.
Now, go on and get your brigade certification, and come back soon, you hear?
I will. Thank you for all you've taught me, Belchior.
Taught you? We were just having some fun here cooking. If you learned anything, that's just a nice coincidence.
Hello? Thorn? That's odd. Where did she go? Huh, a note.
I've left. The brigade will send an officer to operate as my proxy. Don't try to contact me. I'm very busy. And don't touch my babies. I know how every last one of them has left, and if I see so much as a fingerprint on them, I'll take your fingers.
I wonder if she's doing some soul-searching or just on a mission.
Oh, hello there! Looking for work, right?
That's right. What happened to Thorn?
Oh, beats me. I was too scared to ask. Take your pick of jobs, and I'll ring you up at the end.
Well, I guess I won't get to see Thorn for a while. When she gets back, can you let her know Mina Han said thank you for her instruction?
Duly noted. Here's your reward, miss.
Just one thing. It's probably not my place to say this, but is it alright for you to use that chair of hers?
Huh, good point. Good point. I'm gonna need to bring a stool in here.
What are you doing here? Shouldn't you be saving all your energy for your big match today?
I've got so many nerves running through me, I don't think I can sit still until it's time for my match. Besides, cooking for your customers is the perfect warm-up.
Well, I'm not going to stop you. Order up!
This looks wonderful.
Huh?
Oh, this is so good.
Very much appreciated.
This looks delicious.
Thanks.
Oh, no.
Delicious.
Oh, I like this. Oh, I love it.
Oh, this smells delightful. Thank you. Thank you.
Surprisingly good.
So much.
This looks so good.
Thank you.
Perfect.
Say hello to my sous chef Benley when you make it in, all right?
Everyone keeps acting like I'm a sure thing. But sure, I'll try.
Don't let our encouragement fool you into thinking it'll be easy. We just believe in you and your work ethic. You have everything it takes to earn a spot in their brigade.
Thank you, Pontita. It's been great working with you. I'm so grateful you took me in.
It was you that helped me. Now run along. The lunch rush is over.